所以係點咧？我哋要記嘅咧就係、institutional 咧就係、佢因為攞咗啲人嘅錢咧好多，攞攞埋埋，所以就變咗佢一嚿好大嘅。咁啊 ，saving and loan association 咧係其中之一個。第二個咧就係 life insurance。第三個咧就係 commercial bank。第四個係仲有一個㗎，我記得。嗱，我哋主要記住咧，呢個就係做 residential R 一至 R 四嘅。佢借嗰啲錢主要係做屋房屋買賣貸款嘅。Life insurance 咧，主要咧就係佢嗰個係做啲大 large 嘅 amount 嘅。construction loan 都做嘅，建築嗰啲，因為建築嗰啲都係大額嚟㗎嘛。至於 commercial bank 咧，就係、記住咧係 close to 嗰個 bank 嗰個 location 嘅，近嗰個銀行嗰扎咧，商業貸款啊，亦都做，佢個 key point 就喺呢度。咁你咁記啦，跟住 non institutional 咧，即是唔係大型嗰啲咧，佢就有兩個啫，一個咧就係 private lender。即係我例如話私人借錢俾你，咁另外一個咧就係 mortgage company 係嘛？係，
冇錯 ，mortgage company
就係。mortgage company 咧，其實佢係即係好似 broker 咁樣，去揾十個投資者，每人夾10萬咁樣跟住借。咁呢啲咧 institutional 其實即係好似冇乜規，呢啲咧就好嚴格嘅規例規範住。又要掹，又要掹，又要成，呢啲又冇喎。
大耳窿咪唔使咯。
係咯。
唔使任嘢，最緊要俾準時交錢俾佢咪得咯。
係咯。咁佢嗱呢度咁樣咧，佢就話啦，嗱 ，institutional lender include the following。佢嗰個 definition， 嗱佢首先係 S&L 啦 ，S&L 主要係 conventional loan on single family， 即係房屋啦。conventional loan 咧就即係話。嗰啲貸款買賣咧，係唔係大額嚟嘅？同埋咧 ，conventional 即係唔係大額，即係唔係 jumbo 啊。conventional 個商品其實 jumbo 咧係高過4.17 ，conventional 係細嘅，就唔好搞錯咗 conforming。conforming 咧，因為 conforming 咧就即係話係要同 FHA 嗰啲例係啱例嘅，啱 FHA 嗰啲例嘅。好啦。跟住咧 ，doesn't reach relative high loan to valuation， 即係俾嗰啲買屋嗰啲人啦，通常咧佢係80% 借，20% 擔 payment 咁樣。跟住 life insurance， 佢呢個應該係煲咗佢嘅 S&L。life insurance 咧通常係都會長期長啲嘅時間嘅，即係點解咧 ？life insurance 你知道佢哋咧個收入咧喺人哋買現鎖嗰度嚟噶嘛？啲人一旦買咗一份現鎖咧，嗰一年咧，你話俾100蚊咧，就枕上肯俾嘅，唔會斷嘅。咁有現鎖公司咧，收收埋埋呢100100咧，好多個人，佢就好 long term 咁樣，成日都知我一定有錢嘅啦，入嘅啦。我而家爭咗啲錢點出啫？咁佢所以咧就希望咧借夠大嘅，自己賺多啲。借得長嘅，自己唔使下下走去做生意去揾客。咁。or package of loan on commercial and industrial project， 或者咧，因為呢度大啊嘛，咁所以佢咧就要去揾嗰啲商業鋪頭或者係工廠起屋啊，成一次過成個 package 咁樣，嗱我借俾你咁樣。commercial bank 咧，嗱 bank concentrate more on short term loan， 因為嗰啲細眉細眼嘅 commercial bank 咧，就係想幫佢周圍隔離嗰啲餐館啊、士多啊。我你要借啊！我借俾你啦。咁所以咧，佢哋借啲 short term 少少，相對嚟講 short term 啫，但係都唔係話真係好 short term 嘅。Property located relatively close to the bank 嗱，呢句先有 key 啊。Close to the bank， 即個 proximity 啊呢個字。咁我哋咧學咧學英文咧學埋個 proximity 呢個字。Proximity 個 verb 唔係個 adjective 咧就 proximate。to， 即係 close to 咁嘅意思。close to 唔係山埋嚇，係 係即係近嘅意思，近。咁咧，我哋如果咁樣學咧，咁我哋學睇到題目咧就好啦。見到呢啲字就係呢個啦。咁跟住咧就 construction loan to finance the construction of improvement， 或者係俾嗰啲建築啦，佢貸款佢係起嗰啲屋啦。或者 interim financing of mortgage company， interim 咧即係臨時咧過渡借一啲錢俾 mortgage company， 貸款公司。home improvement loan 即係話嗰間屋佢想起一個廁所 ，improvement 呢個字咧指的係隔建起一啲嘢。line of credit home equity，line of credit 即係話佢有個定值，間屋本身有100,000喺裏邊㗎啦。咁佢有人同佢話：哦，我俾多50,000你啦，總之你用幾多我先計幾多咯。咁仲有 mutual saving bank 係啦，呢度咧就係個 mutual saving bank。其實 mutual saving bank 咧，亦都係做大部分都係住宅嘅。咁即係只不過個名咧係有少少唔同，佢亦都係做好多存款嗰種咯。咁跟住，
咁咪即係話 mutual saving bank 佢嗰個個作用就係同 S and L 係好相似嘅。
好相似。跟住咧就 non-institutional 咧就係嗰個抵押公司咯，其實即係貸款公司咯。啊 ，one of the prime source for mortgage loan， 其實 mortgage company 咧好多咧都係佢哋嗱 mortgage company， 佢哋其實。除了我剛才說的那種話找十個人每人交100,000之餘呢，他這種手法其實都是好像 private lender mortgage company 其實是這樣的。他呢首先呢就找 Warmo Washington Mutual， 因為那時候 Washington Mutual 他們有做 wholesaling 的嘛，他呢就會出一張紙就說你如果是 mortgage company 的，我人哋借60-100,000嘅時候，60-100,000，佢只要個 credit score 係700分以上，咁咧我就俾翻 1.3% 你個經紀行。好啦 ，Washington Mutual 係第一間係咁，跟住咧嗰個Bank of America 咧知道佢咁做喎，咁佢話：哇，你咁做！我借得仲多650,000至到100,000，分數650分得噶啦，我俾 1.3% 你，經紀行啊，哇！呢個公司知道，喂，兩間公司係咁喎，咁於是咧 ，Wells Fargo 咧，哇，大佬，我仲使做嘅 ，Wells Fargo， 佢就話唔緊要，600分得噶啦，650至100,000。不過係一定要係 homeowner 自住，我俾 1.5% 你添。於是者咧呢啲咧，咪造就咗出嚟，大家良性競爭咁樣咧，搞到個 mortgage company 咧就去揀呢啲，然之後咧就 sell 俾自己啲客咯。所以 mortgage company 始終係一個中間人嚟嘅啫。咁但係呢啲咧，佢係 wholesale 出嚟。咁於是有陣時有啲客醒嘅，佢就話：哦，我自己去 Bank of America 嗰個櫃枱嗰度做啊。但係嗰個櫃枱咧，其實咧都係 sell 翻呢一啲 rate 俾你㗎咋。佢一樣啊？點解咧？銀行都知佢唔想自己頂死自己。佢 sell 俾櫃枱個人咧，嗰個櫃枱其實就係做我哋 mortgage company 呢個人嘅職責。